Hi there, everyone, and welcome to the show. I'm Mike.
And I'm Elsie. So yesterday we talked about the Bank of Culture.
That's right, we did. The Bank of Culture. There were these four college graduates, and they wanted to do something to protect some of the old crafts, traditions, rituals, and different types of things that people in Taiwan have been doing for hundreds of years, but they're afraid might be kind of dying out in a modern world where we're sort of plugged into international global culture. Mm-hmm. People might be learning how to, you know, break dance or skateboard or do things like that. But those aren't traditional Taiwanese activities. What about saving some of the traditions from Taiwan? Well, that's what these four young people wanted to do.
Yeah, so on the bank's website, people can make deposits or withdrawals.
That's right. A deposit is when you tell them about a culture. You maybe film someone doing it or record a master of an old tradition. And a withdrawal, well, that's interesting too. If you have an idea about something to do with the culture in the bank, you talk to them, and if they like your idea, they will actually work with you on it. So there you go.
So we're talking about depositing or withdrawing information about Taiwanese culture.
That's exactly right. That's what they're into. They're not preserving or saving money in this bank. They're preserving and saving culture, traditions, and wonderful old things from Taiwan's history. So let's learn more about it by going to our article right now.